Night Drive is really, you know, in terms of whether a song is about my relationship with Stan or not. I mean, Frankie and Johnny is not about Stan, but Night Drive is about Stan. It's about me. It's about me being on the road, and I don't like those sort of on the road songs. You know, God, I'm so lonely in this hotel room kind of thing. Stars, how dark the night. How long have I been sleeping? Sleep overtook me on my westward flight. Held me in its keeping. I had a dream, it seemed so real. Its passing left me shaking. I saw you here behind the wheel of this very road I'm taking. Hurtling westward through the prairie night. Under the spell of the motion, your eyes were keen and bright in the dashboard light. Dreaming of the western ocean, dusty towns left far behind, mountains drawing ever nearer. Your face was thin as it was tonight. Ever young, ever dearer. I know this road and its every curve, where the hills commence their climbing. We rested here, if my memory serves. The northern lights were shining. You lit a smoke, we shared some wine. We watched the sky in wonder. Your laughter echoes after all this time. In that high and wild blue yonder. Thank you.
I don't know why I write these lines. It's not like I could send you the letter. It's more I love you after all this time. It's that I wish I'd shown you better. The years have flown beneath my wheels, they're dwindling in my rearview mirror. As time has passed, our years have seemed less real. But these night drives bring you nearer. So tonight I'll wish upon these stars as they rise upward to guide me. I'll see you here just as you are. Now as then beside me, scares me how the years have flown. Like the leaves drifting September, they lost sight of you as your legend's grown. But this road and I, we remember.
If there's any kind of philosophy for me or central theme in my life, particularly, or at least that I'm living with right now, the title song of my newest album, Summer Lightning, the chorus goes, "We are brief as summer lightning, we are swift as swallow's flight, we are sparks that spiral upward in the darkness in the night. We are frost upon a window, we won't pass this away again, and in the end only love remains." I think that's probably as good an epitaph as I could think of in terms of if I needed something carved on my stone at some point. With